second time on the Olympic course. You can see that we're in a Roman Catholic chapel, in Roman Catholic lasagna, because there's something above us, and there's something underneath us. This is not the lowest level. This is a unique structure of archaeology in the beginning of the entrance to the Christian quarter. So far we were in the Muslim quarter, now get inside the Christian quarter, and when we get just closer to the top of the hill is over there, top of the hill, Jesus is still walking and walking and walking, then it would be the place where the Romans used to get rid of troublemakers and dissidents and people that they think that they are Inri, I-N-R-I, meaning Jesus from Nazareth, King of the Jews. This was the accusation that Pontius Pilate made. If you think that you are the King of the Jews, you are threatening us, the Romans, and this is how you end up, nailed to the cross. That's what we're going to be in a couple of minutes. Before we go into the church, we'll stop in a place, bathroom, and also a place that you can buy some souvenirs that you can bless. You can take it back with you back into the church. So we'll stop there for about 5 or 10 minutes, and then we'll find ourselves in a place, today, a huge big church, commemorating three actions. 9 o'clock, Jesus was nailed to the cross. That's if you read Mark or if you read John. Then 5 o'clock, Jesus died on the cross after losing blood. Then his body was taken quickly into the tomb, into a cave. And when Mary and Mary Magdalene, Maria and Maria Magdalena came Sunday morning, the tomb was open and there was no one in. So this is the concept of the resurrection. So the crucifixion, the death and the resurrection are commemorated today in the Church of the Holy Sepulchre. And I know that you speak Latin very well, so you know that sepulchre is the idea of the crucifixion and the resurrection. So this is the concept of the Church of the Holy Sepulchre. That's next.